You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accents.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day. So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men... I hope you're buying this now. Shit for brains, how am I gonna sell this? Alright, test drive's over. Pull up. You're out of control. Stop the car now, shitbird. I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick.
Try to call him without the phone.
How's it going then, sweetie?
Alright. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
Shit for brains, how am I gonna sell this? You motherfucker, you sick bastard, you creep! End of the line!
No, it isn't!
You're a fucking amateur! How's it going? I need to get body work done, you're screwed!
She could stay sober.
That's it,
fuckwit! I am calling daddy, and he ain't gonna treat you as polite as I do, that's for sure.
You're not calling shit, bitch. You're coming with me.
You motherfucker, you sick bastard, you creep!
You ain't taking me nowhere!
Yes, I am.
No child lock on this thing!
But I'm right here!
Sorry, shitballs!
Fuck you, bitch!
So, you like the car?
I'm not after the car. I'm after you. I mean this is a kidnapping.
You fucking retard! Keep me in a convertible, retard!
Like this!
I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
Fuck.
I'm here to kidnap you, Gracie Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! That's it, fuckwit! I am calling Daddy, and he ain't gonna treat you as polite as I do, that's for sure. I couldn't get in at first, but now that I know Tony... You fucking retard! Test drive's over. Pull up. You're out of control. Stop the car now, shitbird. You should calm down one night.
I don't know if it would be my scene.
I'll tell everyone you're a big Russian oil guy or an arms dealer. We'll get fucked up and they'll love you. Before you know it, you'll have your own booth, table service, a whole scene.
Whip.
Shit for brains, how am I gonna sell this? All right, test drive's over. Pull up. You're out of control. Stop the car now, shitbird. I am not hanging around here.
Oh man, this is fucking bullshit.